Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm sharing a tropical weight loss smoothie which will keep you fuller till your next meal and thus helps in losing weight. Since it's summer and starting your day with a smoothie with seasonal fruit also helps to keep your body cool. And guys, I have started being active on Instagram, and if you would like to know what is happening in my life and for daily updates, you can follow me there. Links will be updated below this video. So let's get started with this filling and tasty weight loss breakfast smoothie recipe. Into my blender, I'm adding in 3/4 cup water. Now instead of water, you can use tender coconut water or even plain coconut water. Add in one frozen chopped mango. What I have done is I have chopped the mango and kept it overnight in the freezer. I'm adding in 1 tablespoon of flax seeds, and now I'm going to blend this. Now pour the blended mango smoothie into a serving glass. You can see how thick and creamy the smoothie is. It's because we used frozen mango. Now for an added crunch and an extra flavor, I'm adding in 1/2 tablespoon raw cacao nibs. The cacao nibs will give a nice crunch and a really nice subtle chocolate flavor. And for extra omega-3 fatty acids, I'm adding in 1 teaspoon chia seeds. The chia seeds and flax seeds will help to keep you feel fuller for a longer time. So guys, do try this easy, healthy weight loss breakfast mango smoothie and let me know how this turned out. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video with family and friends. Thank you for watching, and until next time, take care. Bye bye.